know the answer to all questions. I know something about them, but I love to look things up.
I think I learned as much or more than the gardeners did this year. And I enjoyed learning with them. And like Connie said, finding the answers for them, and learned a lot in that process. I don't think you have to be an expert. You just have to be approachable and have a love of gardening, really.